Good morning.
What's your grandfather doing?
Well, I guess I haven't actually heard of anything on that front for a while.
Thank you.
So, you know Andrew Luck?
I am aware of him, yes.
Are you aware he's retiring?
I was not. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, he was out
That's a
of luck.
big one.
Wow.
And he wasn't all
He's
that old.
29.
Yeah.
It's apparently, I guess he got injured again recently, and he's just mentally worn down.
So, in other words, rich enough.
Jacoby Brissett is now the starting Colts quarterback.
That's kind of
I always like
interesting.
that Jacoby Brissett.
Andrew Luck was always really good at like coming back and playing really well after a demoralizing start or play or something like that. He could just really get his head back in the game.
He's also good at looking like a Civil War soldier in a Twitter account where people post letters like, "Dearest Mother, we lost the battle today against the Chicago Bears. There were no survivors."
You know, it's kind of nice. We were talking earlier about how it's going to be a long time before Denver can resume form to have to play the Patriots every.
Yeah.
It's going to be twice as long before the Colts get to that.
I mean, you're assuming they're not just gonna like fucking turn into toxic Broncos level shit once Tom Brady.
I like the Colts. They about suffered the fucking McDaniels, but they avoided that bullet. You know, it's what get my respect for that.
Well, it wasn't that they didn't want him.
They
They
survived.
hired him, and then he was like, "You know what? Nah."